I had time throughout the day to play with my FL Studio. But I am a working and learning man, no time for my FL Studio. SERC, busiest days of my life, how time flies by. SERC, busiest days of my life, how time flies by. All through the day, I have a time to play with my FL Studio. And so I must wait till I get home to play with my FL Studio. I wish I had time throughout the day to play with my FL Studio. But I am a working and learning man, no time for my FL Studio. SERC, busiest days of my life, how time flies by. SERC, busiest days of my life, how time flies by.
I'm made for this. Yo, we're the Zone Runners, and this time we're at Pumpkin Hill. You ain't ready.
I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna creep down in Pumpkin Hill. I gotta find my lost piece. I know that it's here. I can sense it in my feet. The Great Emerald's power allows me to feel. I can't see a thing, but it's around somewhere. I'm gonna hold my head, cause I have no fear. Probably seems crazy, a graveyard theory, but a ghost tried to approach me and got leery.
Asked him a question and he vanished in a second. I'm walking through valleys, crying pumpkins in the alleys. It didn't seem happy, but it sure tried to get me. Had to back him up with a fist, metal crackling. I'm hearing someone saying, use a chicken, don't be scared. It had to be the wind, cause nobody wasn't there. I searched and I searched as I climbed up the wall, and then I started to fly, I went deeper.
Let it get to me, I'm just gonna creep down in Pumpkin Hill. I got to find my lost piece. I know that it's it, I can sense it in my feet. The Great Emerald's power allows me to feel. Can't see your beam, but it's around somewhere. Gonna hold my head, cause I got nothing to fear. It's probably seem crazy, brave to be a ring. A ghost tried to approach me and got leery. Yo, they ain't gonna let it get to me. Just gonna hang down in Pumpkin Hill because I need my next drink. Tried to find a vampire blood and I liked it, cause they said just a drop would make me go hyper. And now I'm walking like Frankenstein because I need another taste of that fine red wine. Slaying silver chains and pulled fangs without pain. Drain veins in a staked brain. What? Are my raps too violent? Yo, I didn't kill the guy, just keeping him quiet. That you can log as a merciful attack. The truth death reserved for the guy who calls bars raps. Ding dong, trick or treat, it's a me, Halsey. Yes, sorry, and I'm a doctor this year. So please, why don't you hand over all the candy? And we won't have to show you our graveyard theory. Let it get to me, I'm just gonna creep down in Pumpkin Hill. I got to find my lost piece. I know that it's here, I can sense it in my feet.
Let me clear out somebody's corpses, brother.
I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna chill down a Pumpkin Hill. I'm gonna keep it hella real. Serving hot soup, force feed beyond your fill. When you wanna test me, but you lack any skill. Bloodsuckers wanna hunt me in the night, but their fangs only talk, they never really bite. Take a stake or two and drive it through your chest in one strike. Now what was it about me you didn't really like? Get stalked by the undead, so I got 12 gauges aimed at his dumb head. Turn pumpkins from orange to blood red. Grab your jack-o'-lanterns, here comes the sunset. Howl at the moon, whispers in the air, I'm coming for you soon, yeah. I've got a graveyard theory that says you'll be buried before you get anywhere near me.
Let it get to me, I'm just gonna breathe. Cemetery pop like a dancing machine. Time I'm on walk, I can feel it in my feet. Feeling of this killing got me grooving to this beat. Ain't hard to see, the funk is everywhere. Bobbing my head, cause I got nothing to fear. This makes it work at the spirit, it's a theory. An alien chip with DTF, I said.
Okay.
Show.
throw it all away. No one can break you, nobody can tear you. You live an endless life forever. All dark, the diamond, the doses in the dusk. Throw it all away. You see a light wherever you go. You have to face it again and again.
It was with a cat like that one, Jim, that I won the Chaos Cup.
That doesn't make us feel any younger, Bob.
We'll be right back. recent medical report stated that cerebral hemorrhages were less frequent in blood bowl players.
Amazing. We'll be right back. Doping is really endemic in this sport.
Isn't it written into the game rules? Things are hotting up.
Oh, yes. The fans are already on their feet.
Bob, have you ever been to the Great Skull Land?
Oh, Jim, it's a wasteland. No one goes out there, not even the Chaos Dwarfs.
Well, I heard a few orcs went there recently.
And have they returned ever since?
I bet that hurt. Good job his nose got in the way.
Yeah, otherwise he'd have got it full in the face.
Right hook was worthy of a black orc.
You're telling me it'll take a while to get over it.
As soon as he throws his first punch,
we know the opponent will be out for lunch.
This player needs some time to get his senses back.
What a coward!
Get up, loser! And don't forget, children, don't try and do this at home. Remember, these are seasoned professionals.
Well, one of them is anyway.
Did you know, Bob, that the hobgoblins saved Tsar Nagrund?
How did they do that? They're so small and useless and ugly.
Indeed, Bob, they are. But when the orc and goblin slaves rebelled, the hobgoblins turned their backs on their brothers and helped the Chaos Dwarfs at the last minute.
I knew those hobgoblins were unreliable creatures, Jim. Look at them.
Yes, Bob, but ogres aren't so different, you know.
What?
The ball changes hands.
That'll do nicely. And one more touchdown.
The crowd enjoy the show as they sing the team anthem.
Did you know that the Grimjacks were the very first team to experiment with flesh golems instead of mummies?
Oh yeah, Bob. The famous flesh golem, Frank N. Stein, made a debut with that team.
Oh yeah, Jim. Frank, who lost count of his replacement limbs.
players are ready. Did you hear about the Evil Gits? The team that is made up of a mix of evil players?
Their fans won the Most Evil Supporters of the Year award. Fully merited from what I've seen.
Walla! Right on the schmuzzle!
He'll have a bit of trouble blowing his nose from now on. I think he's singing him a lullaby.
It seems this player does all the talking with the fists.
And they clearly know how to get heard.
We can thank the Necromantic Broadcasting Circle for introducing the sport to so many necromancers.
That's true, Jim. Blood Bowl would surely be empty without howling werewolves and flesh golems and their replacement limbs. That's the sort of technical error that can cost you the game. What a hiding! I bet there'll be a good few fans handing back their supporters' club badges.
And to think that we're commentating on their next match!
Surely there are a couple of rookies who can... Some teams put too much emphasis on their physical presence, but Blood Bowl is more than a fight.
There's a ball out there, dummies!
Oh.
When you spend the match chasing around after the ball without getting your hands on it, you're going to end up losing.
Yeah, I learned that in kindergarten.
He was the best player out there, but on his own, he could not deliver a win.
Yeah, the coach is gonna have to strengthen his lineup.
They really took the game to the opposition today.
Yeah. I don't think that the others managed to get out of their half all match. Blood Bowl just ain't what it used to be. Nobody doped to the eyeballs.
It's just not entertainment.
He's a typical example of...